So, how much do you actually know about Hari Raya? Hari Raya Idul Fitri, also known as Hari Raya Puasa, is a religious holiday celebrated by Muslims across the globe that marks the end of the Islamic holy month of fasting, Ramadan. Directly translated, Hari Raya means celebration day, and it symbolizes an individual's success in terms of discipline and willpower practiced during the month of Ramadan. During Ramadan, Muslims abstain from food, drinks, smoking, and sexual relations from Imsak till Maghrib, whilst keeping their minds pure of negativity and ill intentions, a symbol of refinement and rebirth. Hari Raya falls on the first day of Shawwal, which marks the 10th month of the Islamic calendar known as Hijri. The actual date that Hari Raya falls on depends on the sighting of the new crescent moon or Shawwal moon. This is also known in Malay as Anak Bulan. If the crescent is sighted, usually by religious officials at various hilltops throughout the country, the following day is then declared the first day of Idul Fitri. On the night before Hari Raya, you'll hear the sounds of many muazzin, the official in charge of calling Muslims to prayer from a minaret of a mosque, chanting the Takbir Raya. In most parts of Malaysia, it is common to see oil lamps known as pelita or panjut, and decorative lights lit up and placed around and outside of homes. The first day of Hari Raya is ushered in by the Muslim community by congregating at mosques for special morning prayers known as Sembahyang Raya. Everyone's usually dressed up in their best traditional outfits to mark the special and joyous occasion, with the men clad in their baju Melayu, while the women are dressed in their baju kurung. After that, it's time to visit relatives and friends. A common greeting while visiting others would be Salam Idul Fitri or Selamat Hari Raya, which basically means Happy Eid. You would probably also hear the phrase Maaf Zahir dan Batin, which means forgive my physical and emotional wrongdoings. It is customary for folks to head back to their hometowns, or as we call it, balik kampung, to celebrate with their families. It is a time to forgive and forget, as younger family members seek forgiveness for wrongdoings by the act of salam, after which the hands of the elders are kissed as a sign of respect and love. Aside from friends and family, food takes on almost equal importance in the festivities, with dishes such as ketupat, beef or chicken rendang, lemang, and satay, with kuah kacang to complement it all. So, to all Muslims, Selamat Hari Raya, Idul Fitri. And if you didn't know, well, now you know lah.